Hi there, Jeremy here from GetInTheMix.com. Thanks for watching this short video. We just thought we'd do a video on unboxing the DDJ 400 Pioneer controller. Not been out long and it is selling like crazy. It's such good value for money. So here it is. This is what you'll get through when you order from us. This one in the package, obviously it'll be in an outer box to protect it, which is really nice. So I'll show you what it comes with. The first thing you'll see when you open up is obviously you've got the manual, which you can read if you wanted to. Also, there's lots of online videos we've done. We've done some tuition videos on it as well, if you have a look on our channel. It comes with the full license of Rekordbox, which is brilliant. And also, the other good thing about this one, being an entry-level controller, it's actually got the built-in tuition in the software. So you can learn to mix, you can learn the features all directly from the software, which is brilliant idea. So that comes in there with the manual, so put that to one side, and then you've got the USB lead. So it's basically no separate power supply, USB lead straight from the controller, straight into your laptop, download the software, and you're done. So it's really nice and easy. So no separate power supply to worry about. And then to the controller itself, and what a controller it is for the money. I mean, the layout of it and everything is fantastic. As you can see, the layout is designed similar to like your CDJs and your separate mixer. This reminds me a little bit of the DJM 400 or the, you know, the 350 style mixer, laid out as it should be, with all your EQs in the middle, your pre-fade listing for your queuing on your headphones underneath. Really nice crossfader as well. It's got a really good quality solid feel to it, so by the feeling of it, it's actually good for blending, also for scratching as well. So if you're a scratch DJ, you know, you can still use it on here. All of your effects selection, which is all done through the software, your track search and everything there from the software as well, your sample pads, really nice solid feel to the pads as well, all rubberized. Overall build quality actually seems really good, you know, for the price range. You know, it's got a good feel to it, and the platters as well. I mean, the platters are really, really solid. So they've really thought about it. They've got a very, very nice feel, and certainly everybody who's come into our store and had a demo or tried it out has been well impressed with what you're getting for the money here. Then you've got on the back, you've got the USB, as I was just talking to you about, straight into the computer. You've got your master output RCAs here, left and right. Now for that, what most people would do on that is you can go out to a separate amplifier to run your speakers, or more popular nowadays, of course, we do a lot of bundles with this, with the little powered monitor speakers, so you don't need a separate amp. You come straight out here with two RCAs, straight into the back of the speakers, and you're away. And then you control the volume through your master on the top. Also, you've got microphone, unbalanced microphone there, with its separate little level control as well, which is a quarter inch microphone. And of course, on the front, you've got your headphones for your pre-fade listener. That's a little 3.5mm jack. Most headphones come with quarter inch, but you can unscrew them, and then they've got the little mini 3.5 underneath. So, or you can get an adapter if you haven't, but most all headphones now have got the adapters. You can go to 3.5 or quarter inch. So that's what you get in the box when you get a DDJ 400. Our opinion is, it's really, really good for the money. Build quality, features is great. Rekordbox software is fantastic if you're getting into DJing and want to learn, because it basically, instead of going through instruction manuals, you can actually learn through the software. We'll show you everything you need. Again, if not, look at our other videos that we've gone through different sections of this unit to give you tuition on how to use it as well. So there it is, really exciting controller for 2018 here with this DDJ 400. Any other questions, let us know. Thanks for watching. I'm Jeremy from Get in the Mix. We'll be right back.